I'm going to show you guys what I do with adhesive remover on these decals. I'm just going to hit it with my rapid remover. Now obviously gravity is going to want to pull that all down there, so I'm just going to gently run my fingers over it, lightly. And basically what that's going to do is just kind of pull that stuff up and let it, like it's going to pull the rapid remover, so you can see it dripping. I'm going to pull it back up and keep it on that adhesive residue for a little bit. And then you've got pretty much two options. This stuff, this rapid remover is so good that I could probably just power wash all this off and just rinse it off. But I'll go that route first. And then sometimes I'll have to come over it again. It just depends. But yeah, that's what I do. Keep it working. Keep it doing its thing. And then, well, while we're at it, might as well just show you. Take a plastic razor blade. It's very important you use a plastic one. That way it doesn't scratch. Just come in here. And you can just see. I mean, you're really not even pushing on it. You're just using your hand to keep the blade from falling. That's all the pressure you're putting on it. And you see it just broke that right down. Now it'll just rinse completely off. No problems. So that's how you use some adhesive remover on adhesive residue.